Good day, guys! Welcome back to Buying Yummy Recipe. Before we get started, please like, share, and subscribe to my channel. And don't forget to click the notification bell to update you on my next video. So today, we're going to cook sweet and spicy chicken. You can eat this at lunch and dinner and also be an appetizer. This is something that people often crave for flavored chicken. So let's start! We could ruin them. Mama said that it was okay. Mama said that it was quite alright. These are the ingredients in cooking sweet and spicy chicken. Chicken, butter, hot sauce, soy sauce, ketchup, vinegar, sugar, calamansi, or lemon, flour, ginger powder, salt, allspice, and sesame seed for garnishing. To marinate chicken, we have salt, allspice, and ginger powder. So you can marinate it for 30 minutes or better overnight. Melt butter and pan. Next, place ketchup.